Алина Меров и мастер. А мы не дони ты на мира. About to, ага, that's fun. That's fun, yeah. Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah, I will. No, I'm checking what the light is like. I'm not recording.
Don't do it in this room.
Checking the light, this light, this is better light, or this way, or the other way.
Just go in a different room.
Yeah.
No, just listen to me.
I'm going. Ну что, ребятки, lunch time. It's now lunch time. We slowly going to lunch. We nearly finished. Maybe one or maximum two videos for today. Сейчас у меня lunch. 2 o'clock. I usually like to have lunch at 12, 12:30 or 1. 1:30 or 2 maximum. Depends on what time I woke up. Today I had such a lovely sleep. I went to bed 9:30. Тише. Went to bed 9:30. Woke up at 8. It was great. I fell asleep about 10 o'clock or so. I was a bit disturbed. Немножко меня Наджел прервал. Такой заход. Oh my god, he comes in at 9:30, I'm in bed, and he says, what did you say, my lovely? I was so tired and exhausted, I haven't slept for 2 days properly. I was like, Jesus Christ, not again, he said. I don't always go very early, only when I'm exhausted and tired. Не слишком я прям рано ложусь часто, а тут 2 дня не поспала, я не знаю, или гормональное что-то такое, или как это назвать, гормональное. Вот, 2 дня. Один день вообще не поспала, но после стресса, вот с воскресенья на понедельник прошлый, last week, вообще не было сна. Мне такого редко бывает. I never had a sleep from Sunday to Monday. Ever, never. The whole night. I lie down wide awake because of the stress that caused me at work. So much stress, yellow stickers. So I stood up for myself, sorted it all out, improved the situation, and now... если у меня супчик, chicken and gravy. Chicken and gravy. I've got lots of pencils here, nice. I'll stop the video. So guys, that was lovely. Just had chunky chicken and gravy soup. M&S. Max and Spencer. Really lovely. I really recommend. Only 160 calories. 162. Nice and... Thin piece of wholemeal bread, thin slice, and chunky chicken makes your lunch really healthy. Then you can have a little dessert, like egg custard tarts. I never buy them, I could take them for free. So how much were they? They were not reduced, second reductions, I think that's why they didn't sell. Or maybe they were not noticed. Что их не было видно, наверное. Так, I would only eat a quarter of it. So like a little bit too much calories for me. One tart. Я, наверное, четвертинку съела, как-то много калорий слишком, много, но тут custard. Custard такой, как бы крем на основе яйца. So we've got... Each tart is 200, the whole 245 calories. So roughly 50 or 60 calories will be a quarter. So that's not too much for me. But not at the moment, I'm not hungry. So healthy eating, got cottage cheese snack. I also buy them in Lidl and Aldi. They're a little bit cheaper there if I go. I haven't been in Lidl and Aldi for months. Nigel usually goes. Cottage cheese. Lovely snack. I can have it with ham. Sorry, not with ham. With jam. With jam or a bit of honey. Little bit of honey on top of cottage cheese. This lovely snack with cup of chia coffee, maybe tiny bit of yum of donut or yum nut, tiny bit of fresh bakery. So this one is my healthy snack of under 200 calories per go. Depends which portion, smaller portion. So перекус, творожок у нас такой, кефирчик. One a week I buy, try to buy one bottle a week. Наливаю, чтобы не холодная. I keep it and in a cup so not my so I don't get sore throat. So it's in a cup, not too cold for me, because if I drink it cold, I get sore throat. Чашечку наливаю, чтобы горло не холодное. Such a snack. And I had some sauces for free, so I must boil some pasta with some sauces. Какие странные соусы понаходила from Chinese section. I took some for free. What's it called? Coconut milk, ginger and lime juice, lemongrass and green chilies in this one. Вот так виднее. Ну, if you want a bit of flavor on your spaghetti or rice. Noodle, yeah. A bit of flavor. So this is Chinese sort of style flavor. Тут у нас кокос, молочко, ginger. How to translate ginger? Сейчас переведем ginger. Lime juice, lemongrass, lime. Ну, lime, лимончик, lime. Lime juice. Lemon juice, да, lemon juice. So coconut, ginger, lemon juice. Lime juice, lemongrass, такой есть, lemongrass переведу, как по-русски. Состоит green chili and coriander. И кориандр, и зеленый чили здесь ходит. Ну, такой, знаете, специфический, он закрытый, не открытый. Такой специфический. In stir fry section you can buy meal deal for 6 pounds. You can buy meat, spaghetti or rice, ну, noodle. Meat, rice or noodle. Stir fry vegetables, different with mushrooms, with carrots and other types, and bean sprouts are inside, and this sauce. So four products you get for 6 pounds, which is quite reasonable if it's for two people. It's a lovely 6-pound meal, nice and healthy. I film it one day. Засниму однажды all of the ingredients, just in case you're not sure what I'm talking about. And this one's already open, I tried it. It's also full of flavor. такой он, как-то специфический запах этого соуса. Stir fry based on soy sauce. Soy sauce sauce, white wine vinegar. Наверное, в конце не может been cut. So we know soy sauce, соевый соус и белое вино, как бы основка. Ну, тоже так на нудл полить, на спагетти немножко, знаете, как такой спайс. Немножко bring a bit of variety into your diet, a bit of different flavor. See you later, guys. До следующей части. Эти соусы иногда принесут вам немножко разнообразных вкусовых таких качеств, вкуса, разнообразного вкуса. Ваши спагетти, ваш рис, особенно rice, which rice? There's like a different rice. Different rice, Chinese type of rice. What is it, my lovely? Noodle rice? Rice noodle. Ah, it's called rice noodle. So it's very thin noodle. I have to film it and show you if you're not sure what I'm talking about. И вот такой соусик на нудл, на спагетти. Разнообразие. Healthy, nice and healthy. Small portion, low calories, with vegetables goes very nice. С овощами очень вкусно. Всем счастливенько, пока, до встречи.